My name is Dr. Vasan. I'm a uroandrologist practicing at Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. Unlike any disease where you may have fever or you have pain or you have a discoloration of a body fluids in themselves, you don't get a pain. So an amount of self-assessment is necessary to identify the sign. So what is a sign? A sign in fertility is only when you try naturally, and depending on your age, under 32 for that matter, and you've tried for an year and you don't conceive, you should get worried as to whether there is a problem. That is a sign. Body doesn't throw up a sign. And the second way to look at it is if you're over 32 and you don't conceive in 6 to 7 months, then I would still consider that group to get worried or get a preliminary evaluation done. And the third group is when you have a family history or your own family have had children quite delayed for various reasons. It may be voluntary, it may be not voluntary, but all the same, that group of individuals need to get checked up. So in essence, people have to be self-vigilant, and that becomes the sign. And the other way to look at it is, what are the symptoms? Can I have some symptoms, doc? So the only way is, if you're not ejaculating, if you believe that the sperm is not getting inside the vagina or the uterine cavity, or your erections are insufficient, or you believe the volume of ejaculate is not proper, or you believe you have a smaller testis and there is some problem. These are self-assessment. You don't need to ask anybody to do that. You can do yourself an assessment. And similarly in women, if they have highly irregular periods, then, or if they have what we call hirsutism, hair growth which is not warranted or not normally seen, or you are obese as an individual, both for men and women, a BMI of more than 25 is a warning sign. A BMI, I'm sure there are several BMI calculators on the net which you can calculate your BMI, and definitely above 29 you are known to be less fertile. So it's a form of self-assessment of your own signs and symptoms, where you decide by yourself whether there is a risk element and whether you need to get evaluated. So my advice is, be self-vigilant, have a baby as early as possible.